do you think you're doing? This is supposed to be a sealed room. Don't you know anything about autopsy procedures?
I don't care much for procedures.
Director Easton will hear about this, young lady. You can't take that! It's government property! This is intolerable. It's unprofessional. Let's see how that overconfident thief deals with our gas defense system. She'll think twice before messing with me again.
What's that noise? Can't be. Gas!
No! That wasn't meant to happen!
You idiot! We'd better get out of here.
Joanna, this is Jonathan. You're in grave danger. They flooded the area with nerve gas. Get our friends to the containment lab. There's a hiding place there. I'll contact you when you get there. Good luck.
Understood.
Good work, Joe. We need to meet up. They're getting suspicious of me. Use the maintenance hatch I've opened in one of the containment labs. Hurry!
I see. Time to hook up with Jonathan before he gets into any more trouble.
Watch me!
Joanna, over here. We need to get back to our friend.
Come here.
Right, we're near. Come on, me, Joe.
Okay, stand back.
I'm alive. I thought I'd be chopped up like the others by now. You're from the Institute, aren't you? I recognize you from before. You helped me. Thank you.
You speak our language?
Watch her, she's sharp.
What's wrong?
I have a headache. And with a head this big, that's no joke.
Can you walk? We must leave before they get organized and hunt us down.
I think so. What's your name?
I'm Agent Dark. Or Joanna, if you'd prefer.
Well, Joanna, I'm Protector One. But you can call me Elvis.
Okay, stand back.
To the consoles.